Right, so I don't know. I guess I've got to talk about something tonight. I'm just, as you call that, like hyperactive in the mind, and so I have to speak. And so the topic is this evening, I'm gonna attack video games. Video games, the ones that they have the shooting, the. I'll even go with, oh, you know what? Even those ones where you grab the club and you go and you attack a person or an animal in the game, or use a spear. Yeah, I'm not happy with it, and I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why. Because I believe, even though it's the computer, here we are at the computer. And you know, we're not actually making the action physically. We're not actually going and you know, using the spear. We're not actually using the gun. We're not actually blowing whatever to smithereens, whatever. I believe it's teaching. It's teaching in your brain. It's teaching a wave back and forth, dang, 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 a synopsis back and forth again, and you're like, okay, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. And I believe after so many times, it does become a tryout on the for real, in the physical form. You know, it becomes a danger. It becomes a danger in an aggressive moment of the self, in an angry moment of the self, that you would be able to summons it. You know what I mean? To summons that, hey, you know, I've been taught it. I've been teaching myself it. Me and the game, we're having so much fun. And I'm not going to attack just that. What was it? The wars, wizards and warlocks, or the warlocks and the wizards, whatever it is. There's a major game out there. It's got the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful graphics. I will not say anything about the graphics being in error, but there. But in a weird, odd way, I believe it is teaching. It teaches the mind to just become accustomed to it to such a degree that it's like, hey, this is great. You know what I mean? It's like natural after a while, you know? And it's the very same. We'll go into the private pilot training that they do for pilots. Okay, now when you have a private pilot using a simulator, they're called sims. Okay, they use a simulator, and they're up there at their 7,000 altitude, right there, even though they're on the ground level. Okay, so they're using this for private pilots in training. So the very same. You know, in the brain, in the brain, in the brain. So when they're going out and they're getting the airplane, they're actually at the 7,000 or at the 11,000 in altitude. It is a natural. You know, it's not, it's like a dress rehearsal. They've had the dress rehearsals. You know, they've given themselves that hey, you know. I know what it's like, essentially. So we have all these young kids, we have all these young kids, we have all these young adult males. I'm gonna, you know, a lot of young adult males, a lot of older adult males. They use these games again and again and again and again, and then they snap. You know, on the real, in the physical form, in moments and bouts of hatreds, moments and bouts of anger. In moments and bouts of unjusts. You know, it's just there. Resentments. It's just there. You know what I mean? It's taught so well in the brain. What a dangerous we've been playing here. We already know we've been training pilots with this same protocol. So why are we teaching young boys, very few girls, why are we teaching young boys to use weapons? Why are we teaching young boys to attack and kill with video games? Anyway, that's it for tonight. Yeah, how do we cancel them? I mean, they're fun to a point. You know, but can we just make it like, I don't know, goofy? Can we make them stupid? instead of like this blood sport version? Can't we just make them goofy and dorky? Why the reality blood sport version? You know what I'm saying? Yeah.